guys, today I got the Red Rider. Okay, if you guys got this gun, comment down below. Okay. Now, let's get you guys out of here. This gun. I'm thinking about putting a red dot in it. So if you haven't already got this gun, I would recommend this for trainers. Let's see. This Red Rider right there. This is bad, bad lighting. This is going to be too. And this phone. And I really recommend this for trainers because, like, it's all wood, all wood. Well, not all wood. This is real wood, this is real wood, this is metal. Wait, no, it says hard plastic. Metal. This is metal. And this. Oh. Addy, why'd you do that? That little thing right there, you push in, slide up. This thing can hold 400 BBs. Put them in, you can fill this whole barrel up. Lever action. Here's safety. And as you all know, I don't know what this is. I think my first video. I can't shoot in my house. Not that. So, I just got this yesterday. And I'm going to sit on my selection. I have way more BB guns out of my dad's. I only got 3 BB guns right now. At my house. Let's see. Got the Red Rider. Got the Crossman 60. And I don't remember what this is called.
Who was at your birthday party?
Nolan, I don't really know.
Why
didn't
Nolan go?
Because I asked him to go. I'm making a YouTube video.
You know,
Nana, where's my Nerf gun at? Oh yeah, and the Red Rider BB gun is only 24 something plus tax is 25 something. So yeah, I don't see how two sets of always get in the way. Oh yeah, and the Crossman 60 is a pump. And this is a semi-auto. Don't cock or anything, you just pop. And has a built-in clip right here. So I just went downstairs to grab my BBs. So I'm actually gonna go ask my grandma if she'll take me outside to shoot my guns. Because, well, not my guns, but this Daisy Ritter. I can't pull. I want to pull the trigger now. Comment down below if you think this gun's gay. I don't think it is. I think it's perfect for trainers. This gun's great, and look. When I was opening the package, got a little scratch on it right there. So yeah, when you open the package, might wanna be careful. Okay, I'm gonna go ask my grandma. Okay, I'm pausing it right now so I can go ask my grandma. She said that I had to eat pizza first. And then she said if I get done with my pizza, she can maybe take me up there. But I asked her to tell my grandpa that go out there and shoot it alone. And my sister said, well, I wouldn't trust ya. This is good. Papa John's. Comment down below if you want me to show eating on YouTube. Okay, my grandma said we can go shoot it. Great. I'll see you all outside.
Gotta wait till a car goes down the road.
much was that?
Five, six,